Hello, I'm Shili. I'm from Malaysia. I'd like to talk about my book, The Sum of Our Follies, or in French, it's La Somme de nos Folies. Okay, sorry about the pronunciation. It's a book about a small town in Malaysia, up north in the state of Perak. The story is told by two voices. One is an elderly man who moves to the town from the city, Kuala Lumpur, and the other is a teenage girl, and it spans a period of a few years in the town as the girl, Marianne, grows up. So it tells the story of several characters in the town, one of whom is named Mummy Bibi, is an elderly lady with a very strong character who lives in a very big house with many people. And there are many characters within the town as well, like the artists, the tourists who come and go. There's also a fish, but you'll need to read the book to know what it's all about. I think I have experience living in small towns for in the years that I was growing up, and I wanted to write about that. And also that these places are changing very quickly in the country, and the things are happening, and we've got development coming in, people are changing, their priorities are changing, so I wanted to capture that part of life in Malaysia. Yes, it's something I know. It's most importantly, it's some place that I love and where I call home, and I know it well, inside and outside.